Hi, Eric with Rockin' H Farm Toys out here at the silage pit that Froese Brothers are dumping into today. Gonna watch their homemade trailer empty in 45 seconds is what they claim. 38 foot, and we'll have a whole bunch of silage on it. Can hear that engine on the front of it idling right now. Here's another one of Froese's homemade trailers. This is Nartex trailer pulling in. see how long it takes this one to unload. Just good fortune, we caught a load of windmill blades headed to Garden City to be unloaded.